Yeah, here's the silver nugget of the spiders. The silver nugget of the spiders. The one I expected to find in Thief Gold, but which wasn't there. And by the way, why am I trying to go out by this route? That's just leads in front of some archer. And I have like one hit point left, so this is not particularly a healthy idea, I think. Still no health potions there. Who needs health potions if you can't just run around like this? You know, the game was patched at some point, and I think the patch made a couple of things worse than they were before. For instance, you cannot get apparently the full loot in the first mission in Running Interference anymore. And I don't know, perhaps you cannot get the gear for this. For the musician anymore? This would be really a disappointment. It was really a nice tune. So I hope that I knocked this guy out, because I didn't die. And the archer isn't stuck in the wall anymore. Okay, I'm leaving. I apparently got some loot, but by far not enough. This isn't 100% at all. Yeah, I got almost double the amount that I was supposed to take. This is nice. Okay, goodbye. Now what? Yo, dear. I needed 2 hours, 5 minutes and 22 seconds. I found 1470 out of 1665. Alright. I picked 10 out of 18 pockets. I picked 20 locks. 15 knockouts, which means 15 damages dealt, 9 damage taken, no healing taken, nobody was killed, but one dead body was discovered by enemies, and I found 12 out of 13 secrets. Alright, so the black heart. This would be interesting what this was, and I'm going to look that up, actually. I'm not going to look up anything else, because I sort of enjoy this blind playing style. I don't know if it makes the let's play more tedious to watch than the better planned out ones or not, I don't know. Yeah, anyway. Funny. 2 hours, 5 minutes, and this is just one of many large missions. Yeah, I'm going to save now. Goodbye, see you soon. Hi guys. I just looked it up and yeah, I'm stupid, blind and dumb, and I'm just going to show you what in the Blackheart mission was to be found. However, this doesn't count for the totals of my let's play, because I'm not going to record it. So the Metal Gear voice. Yeah, and I'm apparently blind, which does not bode well at all for the following missions. Now, there's a flute, the horn of Quintus or something, and this. Yeah. Oh man, don't enter just now. Yeah. This was it.